By the way, what's the difference between a butterfly and a moth?
One of the big differences is the third stage of the life, the pupa stage, a butterfly has a chrysalis, whereas the moths have cocoons. The main difference, though, is their antennae. Butterflies' antennae are long and skinny, very, very cylindrical, very fine, whereas a moth's antennae are very wide